feel like I'm going to tear because this is a lot more than I expect.
It actually started when we tried to introduce my relative because she wants to sell a house. So I know that Cindy is in this real estate field. So that's why we introduced her to try to market for the property. Then when she come over and talk about it, and then she started to share with us about this real estate investment for our house also. So that's how we started with her.
The only one time we have with an agent was when we buy this house. And that experience was not exactly great. Cindy is the second real estate person that we deal with, and I would say that she gave us a 5-star service. So we are very, very happy that we have her to help us in this real estate journey to change and upgrade our house.
The whole process of selling my this house, we really trust Cindy. I mean, she gave us all the opinions and the ideas, and then what should we do? We just follow what she is telling us, and she really go all the way and do a lot of things for us.
Personally, the process to me is hassle-free. We do not even have to think of what is next. She will prompt us and guide us on every step. She will come by at every stage to share with us and strategize with us how to go ahead and deal with the next step. We are really fortunate that she is such an agent where she go the extra mile to help us strategize rather than just help us to find a buyer, that's all.
The whole family actually like get excited. A lot of learning for us. It's really a good experience.
I would say that my two sons get almost FOC training on the 101s of real estate.
Yeah. We'll definitely recommend her to all our friends.
On a scale of 1 to 10, like 10 being the best, right? How you rate Cindy?
I'll give her 11. For all the hard work, you know, plus all the hard work as well that she has put in to see us through this wholesale process, as well as the process where she guided us step by step in looking for our next home. I would seriously give her 10 plus one, not just 10.
I also truly agree that she really spent most of her time, I mean, to look at all the things, and she spent even like until late at night to drop by to really help us on this. Yeah.
Well, we sincerely want to thank Cindy for helping us going through this whole process. Otherwise, we probably will not be able to upgrade to a better environment. I would say that not a normal agent that would have gone through for us.
Yeah, yeah. It's true.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I mean, buying a house is, I can understand, is the biggest investment. And for them to wholeheartedly just trust and walk this journey with me, I'm grateful. From my side, I just want to say thank you so much. I mean, they've been wonderful, and I just wish my clients were all like them. So thank you.
You're welcome.